Welcome back, everybody, to 100 Days of Drawing NSinR8, Day 41. We are back, and things are getting there. It seems today will probably be about a bunch of flats being laid down. Alright. Whoops. I think her skin is the same color as her husband's. And by extension, their son has the same color as them. Oops. Why did I... Drake is not part of this. It might have been selected before it even started. I might have done that last night. I was gonna start coloring Drake's skin first, which to me, I'm like, why? He only shows up in one panel. How did that get collected? Is it all but part of his arm? Okay. That means I need to... Actually makes you wonder, dude. Probably should set that to sample merge, dude. And dude. E8A6A1. Oh yeah, it is the exact same color. Okay, that's nice to know. It's not the one I wanted to get rid of. That's the line art. Oops, that's more of the line art. that's all of him I can see. Back. I just realized I didn't cut this part of my beard, or my, I don't know how to beard, but my, my face, my, facial hair. So I got a soul patch going right now. I'll shave it tomorrow, or maybe later today, I mean, I don't know, after work. Yeah, since I have colored them in already, I might as well finish the job. Yes, I'm eating. Again, I am listening to my music. It's gonna be the most fun. So you can leave that on, that's awesome. Her skin on is very different. She's a lot paler than everybody else. Where am I going? Ooh, there's something. There's an issue that I didn't catch. There's a lot of issue that I didn't catch. Oh my jeez. Huh. Well, guys, it looks like I'm doing inking for at least a couple minutes. But I forgot to do her primaries. Both sides. Oh, whoops. Oh yeah, I don't know if you guys have known this by now, by the time this is released, but we lost David Bowie today. May he rest in peace.
Pressure.
Yeah, and by the way, I'm listening to Under Pressure by, I believe it was Queen and David Bowie. Which is why I thought I brought that up. Oh, and it's done. See y'all guys later. Bye.